2017. Yet again, the swimmer in lane number six has just exploded off the box, and that is Janjira Srisad. But Amanda, this is where she takes over. At the moment, a very fast swim in lane number five from Jasmine Alkali. So too, Janjira Srisad. But this is where she can't live with Amanda, because Amanda's arms are just moving in little quick time at the moment. At little windmill and propeller, Kajingwell is slowly getting back into this. Is she going to get some revenge over Amanda? Amanda has to hold on right now, because there's a strong challenge coming in from the ties. And Amanda does hold on, and she wins yet again. 0.05 over Kajingwell. And Janjira finishes in third place. What a swim that one was. The closest race she's had in her SEA Games career, but she makes it five in a row. Unprecedented, 25-41, and true to form, every time she swam in this event at the SEA Games, she has lowered her record, and she has done it yet again. Tingwen gave it her best shot. It was still not good enough to catch up with the fastest, the queen of the sprints in Southeast Asia, Amanda Lim. Janjira Srisad, we expected her to just explode and rocket off the blocks. That she did. Underwater as much as possible. Amanda getting to the surface quick enough. So it's very deceptive round about this time that she's not in the lead. But the moment her arms are allowed to move, and the moment she gets that windmill action going, the human propeller just takes it home from there on, because she is so strong with her upper body. Just slightly ahead of Tingwen, Janjira has to settle for bronze. Team Singapore have overtaken their goal tally from Palembang. And in terms of just being the Southeast Asian Games, if we discount the Southeast Asian Peninsula Games, but the Southeast Asian Games, this is the best showing. For Kwa Ting Wen, it's her 13th silver medal, individual silver medal, and Janjira Srisad, yet again, wrong era, wrong time, has to settle for third, just ahead of Jasmine Alkali. But Amanda Lim, my goodness, she certainly has taken the 50 meters freestyle swimming in this region to brand new heights, elevated it altogether.